Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In today's 2-Minute Linux tip, we're going to look at the adduser and deluser commands. As the name suggests, they're used to add and delete user accounts on Linux systems. But for these commands, you need to use your super user powers, so we preface them with sudo. To add a new user, you'd use a command like this. With no additional arguments, this command will set up the new user's home directory, populate it with some startup files, prompt you to enter the user's initial password, and add lines to the etc password and etc shadow files that make it possible for the user to log in. Unless you specify otherwise, the user will be assigned the next available user ID, be put in his or her own group, and will be assigned the bash shell. You can change these and other settings by using options such as these. For example, if we want to put the new user in the fish group, we would use a command like this. We still have to enter the new password twice. Give some descriptive information. And then verify that the information that we added is correct. The deluser command does pretty much the opposite, except that without additional options, the command removes the account, but not the home directory. If you want to remove the home directory and its contents as well, you would add the --- remove home option to the end of the command. It would look something like that. And look in home, and you'll see that the account is now gone. Well, that's your 2-Minute Linux tip for today. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.